All right, so Mammoth Pick 6 on the Saturday afternoon, and Dari Ve, if you tuned into the preview, Francie Herald would have told you to include this one into your Pick 6 permutation, so good to have him back in South Africa. Well done to the Ralphs Racing team, Candace Dawson, Tammy, Warren Kennedy continues to churn out those winners, and obviously a type of horse that many of us would have let slip under the radar. Horses like Cirillo, Tierra del Fuego look to be on the up, but he's quickened up in devastating fashion.
He has, you know, first glance at the field too, I would have said, you know, out the first 4 years, it's a very strong, very competitive field, bit outclassed, but that's what way we just said before the race, said, you know, I'm just going to ride him as we find him, keep him happy and see what he does down the straight. And he unwound really nicely down the straight. I saw Cirillo was in trouble going through 300, and this horse was only starting to quicken then. I thought, well, we've got a chance here. And, you know, he hit the front and he just kept rolling. So it was lovely. Great win from him. Well done to Candace. I mean, she can't put a foot wrong at the moment. Well done to the whole team at home. Everything they're settling is either winning or is right there. So the stables turned nicely. Very, very big congratulations to them, because they did go through a bad patch and it is very taxing. So they've come through it really well, and well done to Ralphs Racing as well.
Now, Warren, I see you got a little bit of kick up on you. In terms of track conditions, nothing's really changed over there. Still good to soft?
Yeah, look, good to soft. The top, it's just the top's all kicking loose, but the track's running nicely, so lovely days racing ahead.
Lovely. That's two for you. Hopefully we'll chat to you later.
Yeah, thanks very much, and well done once again to winning form. Thanks.
Super. Well done to Warren Kennedy. Candace, well done. Certainly doing nicely at the moment. Things are going according to plan. I know Tammy does a lot of hard work, yourself included, and he's really won a good race today.
Yeah, he really has, and thanks to the whole team, really, and to Lindsay and Catherine Ralphs, well done. You know, we went through a very taxing time, and yeah, it's nice to see the stable doing as well as what it's doing at the moment. Well done to Warren, and yeah, to Dove, you know, he had a light weight today, and I think he took full advantage of that, which was really nice, because it was a very competitive field today, so very fortunate to come away with us.
Obviously, Smoking Hot run a cracker earlier on in the afternoon. I need to ask you quickly while I got you. Yeah. Approach Control, lovely horse. Are you expecting him to go well?
Hopefully, yes. Work back home has been good, so just holding thumbs and hoping for a good run.
Candace, as always, good to be chatting to you. We need more females in the game, and to your sister as well. Thanks. Super stuff. Well done.
Thanks very much.
Lovely. Let's get Mr. Ralphs into the enclosure. Lovely to have you on course this afternoon, sir, and no better way to do it. I mean, that's already two down. You've still got another one later on, Approach Control. So a very good horse in the making, and he's beaten a good field.
Yeah, I know. We were very pleased about that. You know, it's one of the stable favourites, particularly Tammy. She's loved this horse. She actually does a lot of work on him. I don't think they were that confident before the race, you know, because it was a very, very strong field. And to come out to win like that, we were very, very pleased and very proud of it. And a great ride by Warren. And of course, Candace, as you've already said, is really on a good roll. I mean, quite an unbelievable roll. So if we could have a treble today with Approach Control, it's going to be very special.
We'll be hoping for that, Mr. Ralphs. As always, thanks for your presence at the track this afternoon. I know you put your money down, and you're certainly reaping the rewards now. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Lovely. Well done to Mr. Ralphs. I'm going to get Francie Herald in as a part of the wrap-up process of this interview. Obviously, we spoke to Francie. He found Durave for the punters. France, we've already introduced you to the scenes back in South Africa for a short stint. I know 2 weeks' time you catch your aeroplane back to wherever you need to be. And well found over you. I mean, Durave, 12-1, certainly can't take an eye away, can you?
No, sure. You know, I walked down the tunnel, and the first horse I saw was this horse, and he just looked very, very good. Well done to Candace, to Mr. Ralphs. I understand that he won it early on as well. And Warren is riding very, very well. You know what? He could put him on a stable cat at the moment, and he'll bring it home. So the horses looked very well, and I thought the smaller the field, the bigger the upset.
And Francie, I just want to quickly go back to your international trip. Now you're jetting off in the next 2 weeks. It becomes taxing family life. Obviously, you need that support structure behind you. You've got Kaylee here. I see your wife's here as well. So obviously a mental thing. It can be a little bit draining.
Yeah, it is. You know what? Especially in South Korea, it's very different to anywhere else I've ridden. I've been to Mauritius, Singapore, everywhere else. But this place is really, it's completely different. Tough, very, very tough. I've ridden in probably 7 or 8 different countries, and this has to stand out to be the toughest place I've ridden in. A lot of getting used to. The cultures are completely different to anywhere else I've ridden. I'm enjoying it. The racing is hard to get your name out there, you know, to prove to the people that you can ride properly and you're a decent rider. The weights are very, very different. I think some races, the top weights will be 54 kilos. So to keep your weight down, it's hard, because I don't work much in the morning, maybe 4 or 5 in the morning. a horse like Work. We'll race Fridays and Sundays. Yeah, back in SA, I rode maybe 6 days a week. So my weight stayed at the constant. There, I can wake up on a Wednesday morning weighing 57 and having to ride 52 on the Friday. And the local guys, they ask me how I do it. And, you know, it's tough. But at least my wife, Tracy, my daughter, Kelly, you know what? They're my biggest supporters. So whenever I have a winner and I post it, I've always got them congratulating me. So it's nice to have them behind me as well and pushing me.
Well, that's the only way we keep updated. I promise you they are your biggest supporters, Instagram, Facebook. We all know when you've ridden a winner. But just from my side, Teletrack side, we certainly wish you all the best going forward. Francie, I'm going to get one more word from Kaylee before you say your last wrap-up. Obviously, Dad's been gone for a while, Kaylee. I know you're his biggest supporter, but continue supporting him because he certainly loves you very much. And keep it going. I promise you, it's not an easy task. I take my hats off to you and the family. So well done, Kaylee.
Thank you so much.
Lovely. Last word from you, Francie, before we get back to the studio. Keep it up. And yes. Much love going forward.
Yes, thank you very much for the opportunity. You know, to all the guys out there. Punt with your heart. You know, if you see a horse that looks good in the parade ring, go with it. I mean, I found the one at 12-1 in the last race. So just go with that. And to all my mates that I haven't seen, that I won't see, you hear my thoughts. And you know what? God bless.
Francie, off you go. Collect your winnings. I don't think jockeys are allowed to punt, but nonetheless, well done.
Thank you very much, Randy.
Well done to Francie. Well done, Kaylee, Tracy, Harold, everybody. It's certainly not easy having your dad travel away from home, but he's flying the South African flag high, and that's what all that matters. And, of course, to the Candace Dawson Yard, continue doing the good stuff you're doing at the moment. I know punters are very happy following the yard. Mr. Ralphs puts the money down. He's getting the winners, and a very good one over here from number 9, Dara Vey. So a bit of a jolt in the pick six. If you've gone out, we've still got 2 jackpots to look forward to. It comes up in the next race, and we're about 17 or 18 minutes away from that.